astounding and captivating. And Jeff Gates continued to set world records in trick shots. For those of you who have subscribed or seen his shots from 20 balls to 32 balls, I say thank you. I'm sorry it's taken so long to continue his journey, but I wanted to make sure and have time enough to figure out how to pay tribute to him while showing the world his awe-inspiring trick shots. First of all, again, all his shots were made at Chris's Billiards, table 26, reserved in Chicago. Jeff spent thousands of hours perfecting the shots. He was a true artist. I've used and will continue to use his own music as the background music in all posts. He played a mean piano. So watch as he makes the next 33 to 36 ball shots. And yes, this still isn't all.
Thank you. Thank you.